ABC News now. I'm Daniela Bellotta. It's been a rough year for Warren Buffett and his investors. In a letter.